All rise.
The matter brought before the court, Deborah Shaw versus Taz Shaw.
And I want $4,000 a month in child support and a place for me and his son to live. I want a half of what's in his bank account and half of his pension. He earns over $200,000 a year. And give me that Mercedes.
Your Honor, I'm here today as intervener. I'm the paramount security interest holder to all property registered and unregistered belonging to the debtor, TDOC Shaw. For the record, and let the record show that me and this lady has a private contractual marriage outside of the court's jurisdiction. Therefore, the court has no jurisdiction here, personam jurisdiction or jurisdiction over the subject matter. I require that this case be dismissed with prejudice.
What type of shit is this? I want half his
crap. Watch your language, ma'am. Watch your language. Order in the court. Miss, since this is a private matter between the two parties, this court has lack of jurisdiction. Because you were not married in the state, this case is dismissed.
How dare you do this to me and your son? I thought you loved me and you go and leave us with nothing?
You're still married to a guy named Gary. In fact, Gary's present in court today. That's bigamy. He happens to be the bailiff. But I didn't bring up those charges. So be thankful.
Wait, you can't do this to me. How could you?
It's because love doesn't come with no guarantee. Why don't we reflect back to the beginning of how this all started?
No guarantee. One thing's for certain, it's not guaranteed. For sure. It's not there's forever. No guarantee. Keep the receipt. We'll remain with you forevermore.
No guarantee.
Wow, you finally conjured up the nerve to come over. I'm intrigued.
This is most uncommon. Most men chase me, so you have my attention.
I'm actually not most men. What most men haven't figured out is that the women want the men as much as the men want the women. Most guys just haven't figured that out yet, but I have.
So you think you know women, but you have no idea what you're talking about.
In fact, I do. Why don't you give me your number, or you take my number, and we'll arrange a definite date, and you determine that in the end.
What do you do for a living?
Actually, I'm a bum. I was actually hoping I could move on for you tonight, at your place.
Very cute. So what do you do?
Take my number, and we'll discuss that in the end.
All right, give me your phone.
She was great when I met her, well put together, hotter than a sauna, but yo, I didn't sweat her. Her defense mechanism, tougher than leather. Try to be a test, so I had to check her. Scored an A+, not in a rush to bend her over and beat them guts. Got to know her better, it was my endeavor to take her to a higher level. She said, TDOC, I'll love you forever. Baby, don't you never try to leave. Found out she was married to a guy named Gary. Love is scarier than a horror movie. It's a damn shame what women do to you. Commit adultery, take your children to sue you. Asked her why she did it, she say, who, me? Cause love doesn't come with no guarantee. And gynocentric courts or monopolies. No guarantee.
No guarantee.
No.
Hey girl, I met the most intriguing guy. It was just different, you know? Most guys be blowing up my phone, but he hasn't called yet. And it's been 5 days. Oh girl, I gotta go. That's him on the other line now.
Where's it going? I'm Deborah. I'm gonna be dropping by a little later. Oh, right now? I'm just hanging out with the fellas.
Calls me, says she's going to sleep. No guarantee she won't leave prematurely. Airbnb in Chamberlain on Melody. Ask G for my enemy. Won't provide me with no charity. Without clarity, she can't cherish me. She's freaking strangers at festivals so merrily. She treats me mercilessly. Got no problem with scaring me. No remedy, cleats the beats, she serves the beast. Pushing data sheets, she promises written on maple leaves. Her third eye's closed like draperies. Snorting, go leave, she's major league. Tells his ass to take a knee. Scamming dudes on diamond rings. She runs games on dudes on jumbo screen. She has Disney vain beliefs. Stamps my passport, no guarantee.
She remain with me.
I thought you would call me lover boy. You must have a lot of women you go through.
No, there's always room for one more.
I would never accept seconds.
Leave court raping men. I can't breathe. Damn.
What'd you do?
I want a divorce.
Divorce? Remember, we have a contractual agreement. We're never really married because you're married to that son of a bitch, Gary Kerfoot. I'm not your husband. I'm out of here.
Show her good times and make her smile. Give her money and gifts. The sex would be wild. Persuasive acts to trap you for a while. Just accept the tricks when you don't walk the aisle. Get married, have a child. Then watch her change. You'll be singing that song. It's a shame. Like a long road trip, she ride you for miles. Be a total freak. Ooh, child. Hang out with the fellas, see a darker side. Then you find out later she's a borderline. She's hot, she's cold, she's cutting her arm. I heard that her papa was a rolling stone. Where her mother laid her panties was her home. Abandonment issues, raised alone. This is commonplace in lots of women. Personality disorders and neglected children.
Take that thing away, you're up, dude.
On the ground.
You're doing this illegal.
Too many
men trying to shut
the door, man. On the ground.
Women leaving. Take a deep breath and keep on breathing. Better play this song back. Listen to me,
piece of shit.
Your receipt for a woman.
You're gonna burn in hell,
cause love doesn't come with no guarantee. No guarantee.
Oh yeah, no, don't get too attached.
Only women,
oh,
children,
he's dead.
And
bitch,
dogs,
get out there. That's my man.
Are loved. Women, children, and dogs are loved.
Damn, I must have been
unconditionally.
In a coma. What day is it?
A man.
Deborah.
Is only
Deborah.
Love under the condition that he provides something.
Guess it's me and Chastity now. Love doesn't come with no guarantee.